Here we go. Property update for you. Guys are coming on really well. Had the keys for a week. And we're in this top bedroom. It's pretty much decorated. It's had its first two coats on here. There'll be a little bit of touching up, but you can see Magnolia's fine. And there's a few bits and bobs where after the first coat of gloss, it wasn't quite nice enough. So they've patched a bit in there. The ceiling's definitely finished. Not quite what that is. He's hung, he's not happy. New light socket there, light socket here. These will all be changed for nice new ones. And obviously I'll get an electrical certificate as well. This used to be horrible, like almost like a doorway. So this, you know, that's the original bedroom. And this conversion we didn't do. It has been done before. So when we bought it, it was already done. But it had been done badly. There was a door there, and it still looked like the door frame was in place. So what we've done is taken it all the way out there, look, and all that'll be plastered in, so it'll just look natural, and it's the best way of doing it. In the bathroom, or what is now going to be the bathroom, there's actually more work that's gone on in here than it looks like, because well, first of all, the toilet's in. That wasn't in here, of course, that was in the other room. That's where the sink's going, that's where the bath's going, that's where the bath waste is. So everything is in. The bath's been in here, the sink's been in here, it's all been marked up, measured, and then taken back out, ready for tiling. So the only thing left to do in this room is actually tile it, put the bathroom suite in. There's a lot less work in this room than it looks. Obviously, we're changing the glass there to frost it as well. This being plastered up because there's no longer a light switch inside because it's a bathroom. The light switch has to be outside the room. This is the old bathroom, so where all the tiles and bits and bobs came off, the whole room's been replastered, and you can see that there, it's all been completely replastered. And where the light switch here used to be up in the ceiling, it will now be converted to a proper light switch. So that is the pull cord, it's working now, but it'll be a proper toggle switch. Through into this room, done, ready for carpet in here. I'll just pan round. Completely ready for carpet. And we've got another 3 days up here, 4 days up here, sorry, by the time there's got drying time on there. 4 days up here, and we will have everything done, including the carpet. Coming downstairs, all decorated with its first coat. Not its second, but its first coat. And the guys are now concentrating on the kitchen. So, in here, the kitchen's been taken out. Got first clicks of plumbing in, and everything's in the right place. Various cables and things, they were all there, ready to go. So you've got where the cooker will be, you've got where the extractor will be. New socket there, because that wasn't enough sockets. And the kitchen is on order, so that's all there. Dining sort of area to one side, and this is all painted white as well. Everything's done. This side, all around there, white, and the ceiling's white, and that's white. Everything else that you see isn't painted here and here will all be tiled. So this room is got most of its decoration on. I'm sure I'll need a touch up, new lights in there just to make it look a bit prettier, but otherwise we're getting on very well. What have we done through here? Just a few repairs where the plastic came off, a little bit touching up. It's ready for its paint now. That's what's happening now. There'll be paint going on. These doors have just been sorted out. There was a nicer job there. I'll have a proper handle and not a magnetic catch, but a mechanical kind of clip catch, I think you call it. And I'll tidy that up. So yeah, we, guys are getting on really well. They're certainly ahead of schedule. Another 2 weeks and I'll be back to snag it, I bet. And they've got 3 weeks to finish it, so they're definitely ahead of schedule. So I'm just going to touch base with them now. Write a few notes for them, but otherwise I'm happy. They're getting on well. That's the end of the update.